Hello everyone, and I just wanted to talk to you guys, just wanted to know what's going on, cause yeah, the whole video and edit in progress thing. Yeah, I lied about waiting for it 3 hours. No, I've been waiting for it about over even a day, cause apparently YouTube's editing system is being broken on one video. So, and not only that, I have tried adding something onto the video and it won't let me add it, so I had to. So I was just so sick and tired of it, so I just copied and pasted the video. And then I gotta add the thing that I wanted to add, and I don't even know which one to play. I'll just play frickin'. No. Let's play Nibuji. I'm playing Boot. Oh God. Well, I'm dead. Yep. Oh, I'm so dead.
Round one.
Oh God. Oh God. Of course, there's frickin' ledges to fall off on. Come on. Bring it on. Bring it on. Knock it off!
Victory.
God dang, good fight! I was expecting to lose that one! If they do the swing though, I'm screwed. And I hate that one. Ooh, shit. Oh, that's a neat trick. Oh God. And I'm dead. Yep, I was expecting that. And not only that, I just don't know what kind of content you guys want anymore. I really don't. So I just decided to record For Honor. God, I can't do that either. Ah! God, good fight. That wasn't so bad. He wasted his time on me. Yeah, it's best out of five. Ah, I hate that move! Why did I do that? I fucking hate that back move. I'm dead. Oh, that was so good! Oh, what? I have no idea what just happened! What? Watch this, watch this, watch this, watch this. And God, I freaking knock it off. I'm dead. Yep. Fuck. Yeah. Good guy. Good fight. God damn. Long time I played the Nibuchi. A long. I don't see you guys anymore. The video is taking about longer than it should. Yeah, that's why I don't like recording an hour long video and then make it short it up to make sure you guys don't watch it for an hour. And then add more stuff to it. But yeah. YouTube's editing just screws me over, so it just takes even longer to edit. And not only that, if YouTube adds that new system to YouTube, I won't be able to edit anymore. Because I've tried using it to see if there was a way to edit. The new system, there's no way to edit. No way to edit at all. So I'm screwed if it gets implanted. Which is fantastic. Absolutely. So that means I would have to find an editing system so I don't get screwed over by YouTube's new editing system if they do implant it. But I've 3 times in a row told them there's no editing system, they need to add it. Because just... Or sorry, there is only a few things that you can add. Edit. Is the description, the title, and I think only a few other things, and that's it. You can't edit the video itself. So basically, YouTube new system thing is basically becoming like Facebook. When you can't edit the video, you just have the video right there and then. Let's play. I don't want to play Subterran because Subterran is just an ass character. I can't faint with the Conqueror, so. God! Really, dick. No. Fuck it. I feel such an ass now. Oh no. Come on. Oh god, yeah, he's not new at all. None of that shit. None of that. Stop. God, I hate these. Oh, I parried that. What? Ah, fucking. Ugh. I mean, I know your type. Oh, would you look at that? Stop! That's not gonna work! Oh my god, I hate the fates. And of course. No, stop it! Aw, oh, fuck me! And dead. Good fight. I don't like playing PvP. Because I hate wasting people's time. Because I know how bad I am. And I hate how bad I am. So I start hating on myself. And I start talking really negativity. Because right now, I really want to die. Swear to God. I fucking hate the feints. What the fuck? What just happened? God, I wasn't so bad! I don't know if you guys make Smurf accounts. Yes, I find those types of players are. And I don't want to fight those types of good players. I hate fighting good players. Because I know I'm gonna get fucking destroyed. And I'm gonna waste my time and their time of life fighting me. But then again, I have to deal with it. I don't like PvP that much because I know there's going to be cheaters. I know there's going to be people that rub it in their face. Rub it in my face or anyone else's of how bad they are, because I know how much they love doing that when they're just playing the game. But I get really toxic to myself. Like, I will end up hurting myself for too long. But I think I'm just gonna play 3 matches and I'm just gonna end it there because I'm not. No. Just no. Jeez, I waited 3 minutes just to find one person. That's fine. Play, fine, I'll play my Lawbringer. Oh my god, why? Why? I'm dead. I'm calling it. People like to do the frickin' Septurion combo, so I know I'm gonna die. And I frickin' hate the combo, it's stupid. Shouldn't let your guard down. Fucking hell. I'm dead. Yeah. And I hate this area. I don't really like this frickin' map. Stop it! No super sense. Knock it off! Stop it! Still learning the fates. God, you spammy fucker. Knock it off. Quit doing that. God. Oh, now he's actually gonna try hard. Would you stop it? Told you stop it! told you to stop it. And what do? You do the same thing. Thanks. I have no other way to show any other not of this freaking crap that's on the screen right now. But, yeah, I was not expecting to win that, because, Centurions are absolute fucking assholes. More asshole than the new freaking characters. But, yeah. I think I'm gonna end the video here and, say be done. Because if I play any longer of PvP, I will lose my mind, and I don't want to do that. Especially around you guys. Why does this peacekeeper have a lot of health? It's very disturbing. But, yeah, I wanted to let you guys know about that. Because I don't really like playing PvP, because knowing how bad I am. And I know practice makes perfect, blah, blah, blah. But, with me, even with practice, everyone still plays better than me. Even the worst ones. And not only that, I should have done a different execution too. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, and let me know in the comments, please, for the love of God, what kind of content you guys would like. Because it's just very confusing to you what you guys want. It's very hard. It's not easy making content nowadays, especially with Oracle 13 coming around. Who knows if that'll pass or not. But I hope you guys enjoyed. And if you guys want to know about Oracle 13, look it up on YouTube or any kind of frickin' ask your friends or anyone. Just ask someone that knows about it. And I hope you guys... hope you... see you guys in the next one, and have a good day, everyone. I don't think I have... Fuck. Bye!